Got another Lazada package to unwrap. Buksan na natin! This is the sweetener na in order namin. Medyo nakaluwag uli kami this week. We were able to afford this. Kaysa naman bumili kami ng raw sugar, which is not exactly healthy. Okay? Yun lang ang ma-afford namin noon. Sabi ko sa nanay ko, hinay-hinay lang dito. Hindi multiple teaspoons to. Okay? Monk fruit sweetener. Para ring stevia to, guys, pero mas natural yung source. 250 grams muna ang binili namin because hindi ko pa tansyado yung tamis ito. But I already gave a warning to my mom. So, isa natin. At subukan yung tamis. Ziploc. I love Ziploc bags. Alas walang amoy. Just a sample. Yung kanyang kaliit lang. Wow, guys! That much! It's already as sweet as fuck! Okay? At ang isa pa nito, hindi siya delikado sa mga diabetic, right? It's not that high on the glycemic index. At saka, uy! May erythritol na rin pala ito. Kaya pala, justified na yung warning ko sa nanay ko. Half teaspoon lang, okay na. Tatamis na yung drinks nila. Especially yung coffee. Alright? Sulit yung binayad namin dito. Sulit. Now, delivery and promptness. Akala ko bukas madarating ito, pero kaninang tanghali lang dineliver to ng rider. And let's talk about the rider a bit. Ano lang siya eh, tricycle. It's obvious to me na kasama niya yung mag-ina niya. Siguro family affair itong ito pag deliver nila on behalf of Lazada. So guys, huwag yung pagbunto na ng galit ng mga yan. Lagi naghahanap buhay din yung mga yan. Alright? Those are just delivery riders. Kung meron man kayong reklamo about the product you received from Lazada, take it out on the seller. May return policy naman ng Lazada eh. Samantalagin ninyo. Alright? If you can, bigyan nyo pa nga ng tip yung mga rider na yun eh. Alright? Party for you guys. So, ano ang verdict natin for this? Mukhang mapapadalas ang order namin ito kahit medyo may kamahalan. At least, it's for our health. 2!